The Dog and the Mule. Tales from Fables. Narrated by Elena for 1 Million Heroes. Once there was a man who had a dog and a mule. The man gave the dog scraps of food from his plate. He let the dog lick his spoon. The dog would sit on the man's lap and lick him. The man would rub the dog and kiss him. The mule would look in and see the dog on the man's lap. He felt sad. He felt left out. "The man feeds me," said the mule, "but I do not get food from his plate. I'm left out because I am a mule. I should act like a dog. If I do that, the man will like me just as much as he likes the dog." So the mule left his pen and went in the man's home. He set his feet on the man's lap and gave the man a big, wet lick. The man was scared. He gave a shout and let his plate drop. It broke with a crash. The man fell down, too. When the man got up, he was mad at the mule. He made the mule run back out to his pen.